chalk boards versus dry erase boards. And I'm going to be at the side of chalk boards. Dry erase boards are white and have very little character. Chalk boards that we're surrounded with, yes, they get smudged, but that's because they get used. And people can come up and do it at the same time. And it's traditional. It's something your mothers and fathers and grandparents, they, your great-grandparents had. Even in some of the songs they sang is, he wrote on my slate, I love you. A slate is a type of portable chalkboard. These are, they're fun. They have character. They've been around for a while. And besides, when a chalkboard is done being used, it makes a wonderful entry stone. Or you can, the backing is really cool. Have you done that? It's slate. It's timeless. So chalkboards are my favorite over dry erase boards, which are modern and characterless.